I got it. Why aren't we getting the fuck out of here?
What's up?
What's up, kid?
Take it easy.
Hey, how's it going? Another day, another dollar. Hey there.
Y'all should know that I'm all done here.
That's a damn start.
If we're thinking about long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here.
Fuck, that one's getting back up!
Ah, snap, check it out.
They heard me.
My back's already killing me.
That'll do.
Nice.
Real great. Just what I needed.
Not enough pockets for that.
That's pretty heavy.
A little test drive would let me know if the repairs worked out.
Huh? Okay, it's working fine. That's a relief. I'd hate to be stuck walking all the time. Driving is faster, safer, and lets me bring back way more supplies. Smells awful here. It's gotta be a plague heart. And that means plague zombies, too.
Gas is on the right, yo!
If I take out the nearest plague guard, this should clear up.
Locked up.
Quiet. At least, as quiet as it can get this close to a plague guard. Yeah, it's time to look elsewhere. Not enough pockets for that. I'm already full up. No room for that. Yeah, it's time to look elsewhere.
Hell yeah.
I can't carry that much.
Guys, I'm not super happy about this aggressive plan of ours.
I get what you're saying, but I don't see that we have a choice.
Yo, this is bad. I see a bunch of dead army guys walking around here.
They're probably wearing overkill helmets. Handheld weapons are a better choice here.
Relax, I got this.
Our claim on it.
Don't worry, I got this. All right, no more zombies over here.
Can you get an outpost set up there? People need to know this is our territory.
Yo, outpost is done.
That's great. We'll get a steady supply of ammo from that place, which I expect will come in handy as we expand our territory.
Nothing left to find here.
Well, somebody better refill their prescriptions. We need more meds.
Take it easy.